and salutations from Junior and I. Today I'm just taking a quick ride. I did a therapy visit yesterday, couldn't ride the bike, it was too cold. Today's 40, actually 39.9 when I left the house. So it says if you get to 41, we're not going far, we're only going to Biddeford, so it's only about 9 miles, maybe less. 6 miles, 7 miles, something like that. Yeah, it's probably 6 miles, seven. Just into town, I'm gonna swing by a place real quick. They wanna see Junior on the bike. So, that's where we're headed right now. It's the quick draw downtown. And I might swing and get myself a Italian for my lunch, because I have not eaten lunch yet. 8. Wait. Wait.
See you next time.
Wait. Go ahead. Oh, by the way, now you're on YouTube. Kegel. Well, today I went over to the APC in Biddeford. I was there yesterday for a therapy appointment with Junior and I. And I told them as soon as I had 40 degrees, I would come over on the motorcycle so everyone could see Junior on the motorcycle and me not fibbing about Junior actually riding. Even though I have all the pictures and videos to show it, but you know, some people still second guess it and say, oh yeah, it's just a stuffed animal. Nope. It's my 95-pound German Shepherd Golden Retriever dog, who is a service dog and a therapy dog. So, then I went to George's Shower Shop. I'd have to say the best sandwich in the Biddeford Saco area for sure. The other one we used to go to closed over a year ago now, and they said they were going to be reopening with new owners, and it's been a year, so I don't think it's going to happen. So we go there now for my sandwiches anyway, or Eight Corners Market in Scarborough for a steak bomb. So I get all my steak bombs at Eight Corners, and I love the sandwiches at Georgia Sandwich Shop in Biddeford. And they're closer than Scarborough. Especially on the bike. During the summer it wouldn't be an issue. But right now, yeah, it's an issue.
Yeah.